plan to begin pulling troops out of Afghanistan in 2011 may only push more militants across the border into Pakistan. Rescue teams in Oregon are vowing to search 24/7 until they find a couple who vanished early Tuesday. Keith and Jennifer Lee told their four children they were heading into the icy mountains area near Medford, their home, to find a special Christmas tree, a silver kisper found only at higher elevations, but they never came home. Friends say Keith Lee is diabetic and may not have his medication. And finally, we have something for you for the head, heart, and soul. You may remember we did a story made about a New York store owner who turned the tables on a robber. His name was Muhammad.